At the D3 level, Ferrum opened its first full season under head coach Cleve Adams, taking on Averett. Early connection from Titus Jones to former Magna Vista standout Tamide Penn for the 7-yard score. He had 131 yards receiving, 2 scores. Titus Jones tossed 3 touchdowns, rushed for a team-high 57 yards. Ferrum wins 31-24 after their defense forced 3 turnovers. Other